Hello, I'm Richard Ridge, and welcome to Broadway Beat, our weekly look at the New York theater scene on and off Broadway. This week we'll meet the cast and the creative team of the exciting new Boy George musical, Taboo. We'll also drop by Tony's DiNapoli restaurant in Times Square for the unveiling of two new Broadway caricatures, one of Antonio Banderas and Miss Cheetah Rivera. But we'll start things off with the recent Actors Fund of America benefit concert of the musical Chess, with lyrics by Tim Rice and music by ABBA's Benny Andersson and Bjorn Ulvaeus. The evening, which was sold out, featured some of Broadway's brightest stars, including making his Broadway debut recording artist Josh Groban.
A good friend of mine named Scott Sanders, who works with Creative Battery, and he's produced some great things. And we had met because we were seeing the Elaine Stritch concert that he produced, and we were thinking of just working together. We didn't know what we were going to do, but he's a great guy and a friend of my manager's, and he had confronted me about, I had known about the Actors Fund and all that they had been able to do for so many thousands of people in the entertainment industry, and so. When he said that they were doing their third annual concert, they said that they'd like me for Chess, and I'd loved Chess for so long, and the part of Anatoly was one that, you know, I sang when I was little, you know, just wanting to get into theater. And so, you know, it wasn't really a very long time deciding whether or not I wanted to do it, and it was a great thrill to be asked.
What makes this show so remarkable? This is a favorite of millions and millions of people.
A lot of people, I know, and I think it had a lifespan of about a month on Broadway, I think. I'm not sure how long it's... But I think what appeals to a lot of people about it is first and foremost the music. It's gorgeous. It's like a modern day opera. I mean, it really is extraordinary. And as I re-listen to the music and as I hear this incredible cast re-singing a lot of these songs that I've been listening to my whole life, you really kind of reappreciate how brilliant you know, Benny and Bjorn and Tim are and what they accomplished. And I think the story too. It's got a message, especially in these times of turmoil and coming through despite.